team of scientists using advanced imaging technology have answered the question whether alligators shared any of the regenerative capabilities as some of the smaller reptiles do. Many kinds of small reptiles like lizards are known to regrow their tails. However, with the potential body length of 14 feet, little was known about whether the alligators could possibly regrow their massive tails. A team of researchers from the Arizona State University and the Louisiana Department of Wildlife and Fisheries have uncovered that young alligators have the ability to regrow their tails up to 3/4 of a foot, about 18% of their total body length. They found that the new tails were complex structures with a central skeleton composed of cartilage surrounded by connective tissue that was interlaced with blood vessels and nerves. The researchers hope that their findings will help lead to discoveries of new therapeutic approaches to repairing injuries and treating diseases like arthritis.